Sanjay Dutt, who's currently shooting in Chambal for his comeback movie Bhoomi, has met with a minor accident on the sets recently. Confirming the news, the sources revealed that the Bollywood actor had a hairline fracture and he is on medication. Even more, he has been advised for a complete rest. Dutt was reportedly filming an action sequence in which he was attacked by a group of goons. Earlier also, the Munna Bhai MBBS actor has suffered a minor injury on his head after hitting the pole. Well, it has become a part and parcel for the actor, but we wish to see him on shoot again. News Desk.